Hi, it's Marini from Elm City Coach with your fitness Q&A.
Today we're answering the question, how can I protect my knees while working out? The most important thing that you can do to protect your knees when working out is to make sure that they're tracking directly in line with your toes. When you're doing your lunges, your squats, or anything where you're working your lower body, make sure that your knees track in line with your toes and not in or outside of them. Reach out to us if you have any questions, contact us for a free consultation, or just an evaluation.
That's it for today. Check back next week for your fitness Q&A.